October 5th, 1609. I have just 4 days before Captain Smith leaves. I see him often speaking quietly with Jesse's father and the other men, but I have not seen him alone. When I asked Papa, he said, "What is your message, Elizabeth, my dear? I will take it for you." I just shook my head. How could I say I want him to visit Caleb? One must not ask important men to spend time on small matters. Yet, inside me, I know it is not a small matter. It is a very large matter indeed to me.